Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Shouldn't be that hard with all this modern technology. No.
But to make it look as good as Mike's going to make it look.
Well, yeah, but it's all, he does that on the editing part, you know. He does that afterwards.
Another one.
Will you check it out? It's good.
There, we're having video interviews.
Oh, you gotta dance. You gotta dance. Do your dance.
Video interview?
Yeah. Are you having a good St. Patrick's Day?
I really am.
Okay, now see, I'm not good at
happy
this.
Happy St. Patty's. I'm not supporting the green like the rest of these guys, but
well,
I'm here to celebrate.
If your heart is green, that's all that counts.
That's right. Yeah, so.
All right. Well, now we have... We have the greenest non-Irish person.
You are a good supporter.
Well, me earlier, I had on the green.
So we were really
very good. She's a wannabe Irish.
We have interacting with any baby.
Right?
Absolutely.
Or going to be Irish or something. That's something about it, anyway. She's going to Ireland, and she didn't take me with. Oh, isn't that bad?
I'm on that.
I think, really? Yeah. That's awesome.
Me and Kim.
But don't you think she should take
me?
All right.
She should take her future father-in-law with her. I love you, but I have $3 to my name.
You know what? He was probably
just in my
eyes.
There's Cassandra taking pictures. I'm taking a view. Oh, an Irish princess.
She's an Irish princess.
Yes, I'm Irish. Everybody has fucker picking you up. Shut up.
Well, here's Lulu. Lulu dancing. So you can charm the babies, but you can't charm the dogs. You know? It's one or the other. You got to make your choice.
All right, dude, peace.
Okay, here's Laura saying hi to Bridget.
Hi, Bridget. I'm talking to Bridget on the phone right now.
I'll send her this film.
Dude, I'm talking to her on the phone right now.
All right, well, I have to...